She is 3 years old, but she is 3 kg, 4 kg. It means she will be 12 kg, but now she is 4 kg. We have some of them, and some of them is not. Yeah, because we need for more things, but we don't have.
Food buys the medicine.
Most of them, the patient, if the patient doesn't have money, we help them.
Who is we?
Some doctors.
And where do you get the money to buy them as a massive patient?
From our set.
I see. So you use your own money to buy the medicine for the patient?
Yeah, yeah, sometimes. We do more. And money time we buy for the patients.
How much money does a doctor earn working in the hospital here?
Here, some of them is give $50 monthly, $50. And some of them is $150.
What about the housekeeping in this hospital? Would you say that this hospital is being kept clean the way a modern hospital should be kept clean?
We don't have cleaners here. We just have in the whole world 2 cleaners. And 1 cleaner we provide for private, by private money. Yeah.
Where does that private money come from?
Yeah. Especially some doctors give the money for.
And what about nutrition? Do you have a kitchen that supplies food?
No, we don't have. Because the place is not capable. Especially for TFC, we have just 14 beds. But now we have 26 patients, just in TFC, and also 20 patients in the treatment.
So there are 28 patients in those 8 beds?
Yeah, yeah. We need 28 beds, but we have just 14 beds. This hospital is a regional hospital, and the patient come from Farah, Helmand, Rozgan, Nimruz, Qalat, and also Kandahar. Therefore, we need for more place and also for more equipment that we necessary for the treatment of the patient.
In all those provinces that you named,
yeah,
there, how many are there that this hospital is?
I think in the most about 18 lakhs in the 5 or 6 provinces we live, about 80 lakhs people. 8 million.
8 million. 8 million.
Yeah.
Being served by this hospital.
Yeah.
So right now, if you want to do a laboratory test,
yeah,
on a patient, maybe take a blood sample.
Yeah.
What do you do? Where do you send the lab sample?
And later on, we just do a routine level. Routine like TLC, DLC, MP, HP, this kind of thing. Those qualified examination here is not available in Canada, especially in Canada.
So what do you do?
If you do special tests, we refer to Kabul or Quetta.
Kabul or
Quetta, Pakistan. Pediatric surgical. There is no.
There isn't any.
No.
So what happens to children from all those 8, from this, all these 6 provinces?
Yeah.
Those children that need pediatric surgery, where do they go?
They go Kabul.
Kabul.
Yeah. They especially Kabul, and sometimes those people money, they go to Quetta, Pakistan.
Quetta, Pakistan.
Yeah.
And what about if the people don't have money?
Yeah.
And they can't, how do they get to Kabul? Do they take an ambulance?
No, by private.
Private car?
Private.
Your pediatric intensive care unit?
Yeah. We just have 3 bed in ICU, an intensive care unit, but we need for more beds. But we don't have, there also nothing. Yes, we have just oxygen, but finish.
That's all, you only have oxygen?
Yes.
In your pediatric intensive care unit?
Yeah, just only have oxygen.
Oxygen?
Yes, there is no anything more.
No monitoring?
No. We have, but we use for by hand. It is very old, about 40 or 45 years ago. These kind of things now we use it. We don't have enough knowledge to treat most of the patients.
Yeah.
But we need also for training too, that we use, how to use this new equipment.
How how old, how outdated is your training? What would you say is the age of the training that the doctors have here?
Yeah, we didn't get any training. Yeah, just we study, we graduate from faculty and we come back to the hospital. And there is no any specialist, pediatric specialist here that train us. For training standard is, I think it is about 30 or 35 years ago.
Oh, 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 oh